how to be a pundit. Step one, talk absolute nonsense. Step two, have an infectious laugh.
I thought they were absolutely terrible.
Step three, show no emotion at all.
Yeah, it's a great result, but at the top of anything.
But they've just won the Premier League.
They've got to stay focused for next season.
And step four, be best mates with your colleague.